Okay, we are at Phoenix Mountain Preserve. All right, first time riding this one by myself. I had people to follow last time I was here. We'll see what happens here. Starts off pretty rocky. Oh, here's some interesting climbs too. Oh, what do you know? Camera check. I got it in the granny gear. Wow. See where we're at here. Holy shit. Interesting. See what I'm about to drop into. Definitely looks gnarly. Well, I want to stay on this higher ridge. Well, there's another ridge that way. I don't know. We're just going. Well, that was a little gnarly. I used gnarly twice today. That must be the word of the day. boy. Dang bushes around here, man. Blinded by the sun. We started at like 6:30 today. Sun's still peeking up over this mountain right here. It's like riding blind. Holy crap. We're seeking the sun. Oh, here's some action. We're kind of on the uphill to these mountains. We're climbing, so there's no speed involved here. Yeah, we're gonna be boring right here, but maybe we'll get lucky on the boring part and see some animals. This would be awesome going fast. We are again in the easiest gear I have. Wow. See if we can get set up for this little drop in here. Gotta do a 180. Come on, get those bike handling skills. Oh, it's a drainage tube. That was the drop off. what do you know? Just enough momentum. We are still Phoenix Mountain Preserve. Got bushwhacked. Oh, this looks like a horrible climb. Oh, almost. Where the hell are we? Okay. Couldn't see past that tree. Getting lacerated. Where the hell am I? That would have been interesting. Fly off that ledge. Wait, speaking of ledges. Dang it. Okay. I guess we get a timeout.